the end of the season. Yep. Are you happy with that?
I'm delighted. I've just been here since the beginning of the season, really, just to get a game rhythm up out, and I've enjoyed it.
And you look as if you're enjoying your football as well here.
Aye. It's hard being in and out, but aye, it's good to get a good run of games in.
And are you learning a lot as well, playing men's football as well?
Aye. Obviously, I've not played a lot of football the last couple of years, so aye, it's good playing against senior players and stuff, so aye, it's good.
And obviously, Max is the team player, big part in you extending your contract here.
Aye, he had a good chat with us and obviously talked to us what I need to improve on and stuff, so I have to get on board and hopefully kick on for the rest of the season.
Definitely, and it's not an ideal position to cover in. No. It's a learning curve, isn't it?
Aye, it's difficult. I've been involved in a few teams that have been down at the bottom end of the table, but that's kind of nice, but it's just
I'm not sure.